Concerns about the coronavirus are growing. Today we learned from the governor that two people in our state meet the CDC criteria to be tested for the coronavirus. They had recently traveled to China. The governor says the state is taking the virus extremely seriously.
A month ago, at my direction, our administration initiated actions for the preparation and mobilization of all necessary resources in order to address the coronavirus.